Hi there, folks, and thanks for logging on. I'm meteorologist A.J. Burnett. You know what? If you thought December was warm, you weren't imagining things. There was only one day where temperatures were actually below average, and that was back on the 1st of December, and one day where we were at average. But as you can see from all those red squares there, every single other day this month was above average temperature-wise, 11 degrees nearly. Above average for the month of December, and we're waiting on today's numbers to come in. Now, things will be changing over the next couple of days. We've got a couple of decent temperature days coming up for tomorrow and Saturday, but then Sunday, this strong cold front comes through, snow showers and squalls, and behind it, we really mean some cold coming this way as we get back to reality real fast. All right, no weather concerns at all the way out toward the Great Lakes and upper Midwest, so we stay dry and quiet for first night activities this evening. Clouds, we'll find a lot of those, but there will be some holes poked in some of those clouds during the course of tonight. Tracking temperatures through midnight tonight. Temperatures falling back into the middle and upper 20s, so not terribly cold, chilly. And good news for the ice sculptures that may be popping up around town, especially out toward Portsmouth. Just riding that edge between, you know, too warm, too cold. I think for most of us, though, we'll be fairly comfortable stepping out the door. And then for tomorrow morning, we drop back into the lower 20s to upper 20s from north to south. Snow showers relegated to the mountains and far northern New Hampshire up into the Northeast Kingdom of Vermont. As far as tonight is concerned, and we'll kind of keep that right through tomorrow morning and most of tomorrow as well. So as we head into 2016, not snowing the entire time, but there will be some snow showers from time to time. We're stepping on through Friday afternoon now, and you can see another dose of some snow showers, maybe a few squalls, a couple of inches of snow at most in some of the higher mountain peaks. Lows tonight dropping off into the 20s to around 30 degrees under a mostly cloudy sky. Those clouds kind of acting as a blanket with a light wind as well, so don't worry about wind chills too much either. 30s for highs once again for tomorrow, kind of similar to what we had on Thursday. Temperatures maybe just a couple degrees shy of 40 degrees. As far as we're looking through Friday and on into Saturday, we are dry for the most part. Snow showers, though, for the mountains. So good news for the ski resorts. You pick up on a little light natural snow. And then here comes that cold front, strong one, with Arctic air behind it. Traveling on into the day on Sunday. You'll really start to feel those colder temperatures arriving Sunday night. And back to work, back to school Monday. How about some teens for you? And the wind will make it feel like it's down near zero. 24 is all we'll be able to scrape and claw our way up to on Monday. Then we drop off into the single digits above and below zero for Monday night. Tuesday, it's more 20s and some slight moderation for temperatures by Wednesday and Thursday of next week. Happy New Year, folks. I'm meteorologist A.J. Burnett.